What's up, guys? Here she is, Miss America. Finally ready. Check it out. Got the broke ass special. If you're new to the All Things Chrome channel, Mike started these a couple years ago. We're only able to do them once in a blue moon. All the stars have to align. Joel Osteen comes down from the heavens.
Are you on Facebook?
Yeah, I'm Facebook Live. How about that? Mr. Slim says, shut up and tell me the price. Mr. Slim, this is a 07. 1,000, shit. It's a 07 Hayabusa.
It's a 1,300.
07 Gen 1 Hayabusa 360 kit. The black contrast cut with the translucent red tornado wheels. If we were to install this kit, it'd be around $9,000. Blacked out pegs and brackets. Shorty exhaust. Grips, levers, mirrors, triple tree, fork caps, yoke cap, center tank pad, gas cap, front axle. Brake caliper covers. What's the price, Darby? $11,999.
Good answer, Darby.
$11,999, Mr. Steven. Hey.
Now you have to start over
because
nobody on Instagram.
Too bad. Alright guys, if you're just tuning in, this is an 07 Hayabusa 360 kit with a black contrast cut, then translucent red tornado wheels. This kit with the red chains. This kit installed here would be about $9,000. It's got triple tree fork caps, yoke caps, center tank pad, grips, levers, mirrors, gas cap, frame sliders, front brake caliper cover, and axle caps. It's $11,999. All you have to do is call Darby, 615-431-2294. Brian says he has a little wiener. Please stop commenting stuff like that. 615-431-2294. 07 Hayabusa 360. Mr. Floyd, how many miles?
24,000.
24,000, Mr. Lloyd. And guys, you can still get a 1 to 4 year warranty with this bike. Through ASC warranty, the one-year warranty starts at $399, zero deductible. You can get it anything serviced on your bike that is covered under the warranty at a shop in your area. You don't have to come back here. Mr. Justin says, how long is the stretch? And I never asked that. Hey, what's the stretch? What's the stretch? You can't hear. They're going to measure it.
If you will message us your phone number, we will call you and we'll get a purchase order for your finance email.
It's about that far.
What is it?
22 over.
22 inches over stock? Okay. 22 over. 22 inches over. Okay. Mr. Martinez, it is $11,999. It is 22 over, not 8 over. 22 over. Do it again.
Okay, a factory swing arm from the pivot tube to
Can y'all hear a
tractor swing arm from the pivot tube to the axle is 22 inches. Okay, so that's 22 inches. So 22 plus another
21 over. There you guys saw it with a tape measure. 21 over stock 360. Mr. Antonio says 4,500 to 5,000 down, Darby? Depends on what your credit score is. All you got to do is call Darby, 615-431-2294. We just measured it, guys. 21 over stock. We measured it twice. Dan says, why so short? We can't all have a 50-inch over like you, Dan. Mr. Watkins says, any Yamaha R6?
We have one 2010. It's on the website, and it is 6450.
Oh, we have one. It's a 2010. It's on our website, and it's 6450. Yes, Cash is always just walking right into the camera. All right, guys, so if you just tuned in, 07, why are you making faces at me? 07 Hayabusa 360 kit. Got the upgraded tornado wheels. There you go. Check it out. Poor Darby's been waiting all day to post this. All things chrome. All things 360 upgraded tail. This will not last long. Thank you, Mr. Marcus. Upgraded seat.
We don't currently have any Dixon 1000s with a 240, but we can always add whatever you want. We have four 1000s right now. You go to allthingschrome.net and click on bikes for sale. Every single bike is listed that we have for sale besides this one.
Thank you, Mr. Antonio. $780 credit score. Would you even have a down payment?
You go through your credit union, they're going to want to go based off of the NADA, but you could probably get a personal loan for it.
Darby says if your credit score is that high, you should be able to get a personal loan for the whole thing. Zero down.
As long as you have the income to back the loan.
She says as long as you have the income to back the loan. Guys, if you have credit questions, Darby is the credit criminal. She can tell you exactly how to get around all the red tape. All you got to do is call her, 615-431-2294. They're saying it looks blurry. Maybe my phone is junk. Mr. Earl, I would love to start her up. So we will get gas in the morning. Check this out, though. Is this one still available?
Mm-hmm.
2012. 240 kit with the all things chrome blacked out slam wheels. Pegs and brackets blacked out. Shorty exhaust. Triple tree, fork caps, yoke caps, center tank pad. Levers, mirrors, gas cap. Just finished this one. Debo, what's the price? $14,999. Just finished. Hey, guys, there's some exciting news floating around. Darby, did you know? Did you hear? You did hear. I came in your office and told you right when I saw it. There's another motorcycle stimulus package coming. Rumor has it. Motorcycle stimulus package coming soon. Hopefully, first or second week of January. Spending mine at Hobby Lobby.
Everybody alive is spending their own bikes.
Bikes.
Bike down payments.
Mr. Marco, he says, what if you want to change the wheels? Does the price change? I don't know. It just depends on what you want. If you call Darby, she's your girl. She can work it out. We can scatter it, smother it, cover it, change the wheels, change whatever you want. All you have to do is call her. 615-431-2294.
This 2012 has a 245 tire kit with ATC wheels on it, or slam wheels. This one is $14,999, and the Dixter in the back is a 2008 1000. It's $8,250.
All right. Yes, just like Waffle House. He said, I want Waffle House now. Me too. Hashtag me too. Huh? I love Waffle House. Check this one out. 09 with a 240. Ooh, these are the Jedi wheels. I kept saying this was a replica. These are Jedi wheels. Did you?
I put it on the description.
Wow, this is a set of Jedi wheels. Front and rear. Blacked out pegs and brackets, Brox exhaust, triple tree, got the Brox triple tree, that was like $5 million, fork caps, yoke caps, center tank pad, master cylinder lids, got the 3D gas cap, and $10,999. No, we have never and will never build a Hayabusa with four wheels. Suzuki does make vehicles, like cars. The gold bike back there is not for sale.
Okay, we're talking about the black and gold 1000.
The gold one in the back. Where's that?
Black
oh, I'm sorry. All right. 08 Gixxer 1000. This one has low miles, too.
3,600 miles.
3,600 miles on this 08 Gixxer 1000 Unicorn. M4 exhaust.
Stretched and lowered already?
Stretched and lowered, she says. Stretched and lowered with my little Darby voice. Stretched and lowered. M4 exhaust. Only 3,600 miles on the 08 Gixxer 1000. $8,250. And right beside her, we have a 2013 ZX10. M4 exhaust, shorty levers, got some bar ends. Other than that, she's all stock. $8,950 on the little 2013 ZX10. Thank you, Mr. Craig. Look at this. Here's a 2019. All stock other than dual shorty exhaust, frame sliders, and mirrors. Only 2,400 miles. Not even broken yet. $12,999. And right beside her, we have two brand new 2020s. We have a red and a gray one left. And if you want one, you better hurry. They're the last two we have, and you can't get any more. Thanks, Corona. $14,800 on the all stock 2020s. Pick your color.
Somebody else needs to see this 1000.
Which 1000? The blue one. Oh, I forgot about that one over there.
Mm-hmm.
2009 Gixxer 1000. Ooh, this one has an evil extended swing arm, chrome wheels, Yoshi exhaust. Got the cool lever grips on there. How much is this one? $69.50 on the 1000. Yes, Mr. Spears, it's right here. Right here. $82.50 on the black and gold?
Yep.
$82.50. All right, guys, all you got to do is call Darby, 615-431-2294. And if you're balling out of control, here you go. 2020 with a 300 OSD, custom painted, no 450 kits. The old school CBR is a 1980 original, one owner, and Mike wants $15,000 for it. This is a 2020. 300 OSD, all chromed out, custom painted. It is $27,999. And then his big sister right here, 2020. Single side 330. All chromed out. Custom seats, three light kits, air ride, voodoo exhaust. Dripping in chrome, $39,999.
As the white and copper one is sold, it's a customer's bike. It's just here getting a few upgrades and a photo shoot.
All right, guys, all you got to do is call Darby. She's your girl, 615-431-2294. Get you a Gen 2 engine. Get you a backup so you can go back to Donkey. Give us a call, 615-431-2294, and the website, Darby, allthingschrome.net. And again, here's why we came live in the first place. Here she is, 07 Hayabusa with a 360 kit, 21 inches overstock, black contrast cut with a translucent red, tornado wheels, blacked out pegs and brackets, dual shorty exhaust, triple tree, fork caps, yoke cap, grips, levers, mirrors, gas caps, $11,999. Mr. Floyd, I can't buy a candy bar. Look at that. Upgraded undertail. We can steal Darby's credit and buy this bike. All right, guys, give us a call, 615-431-2294. See you guys tomorrow, Fat Tire Friday.